Hello guys, welcome to the online session of how to use machine learning to predict hospital readmissions. So in the previous videos we have described the problem of hospital readmissions and we have also prepared a data set for modeling readmissions. Now in this video we will try out some models and attempt to understand the results we get. So first of all we have created two feature sets for modeling. One feature set is complex model containing detailed features, that is feature set 1 is a complex model containing detailed features, and feature set 2 is a simpler one containing composite features and fewer number of features. For example, number of inpatient, outpatient and emergency exits are contained in feature set 1. And all these features are replaced with composite feature, that is service utilization, which is contained in feature set 2. Since all these features are present in the data frame, so in Python defining a certain set of features is simply a declaring list variable containing those columns. This is what we have done over here. We have created two list variables, that is feature set 1 and feature set 2. After that, when we need to use a particular set for modeling, we simply need to select that set of columns from the complete data frame. This is what we have done over here, like in cell number 48. Also, I have applied three models in this project, that is logistic regression, decision tree and random forest. Also, let's first understand how we have splitted the data for ensuring robust predictions. So we have divided the clean data obtained from the code I have elaborated in the previous videos. So we have divided the data into two parts, that is training and test data, in 80-20 ratio, which allowed us to train our models on 80% of the data and use the other 20% to access the performance of our models. Moreover, we have used 25-fold cross-validation on our training data to ensure that our models were both scalable and robust and were not overfitting on the training data. We also ensured that the models were trained and evaluated on the same data to ensure performance comparison across models for the exact same data being trained and evaluated upon. Now let's see how to obtain and interpret the result of models. So before applying models, we need to do some more data balancing. So here for data balancing we have used SMOOTE, that is S-M-O-T-E. It stands for Synthetic Minority Oversampling Technique, to oversample our underrepresented class of readmission and obtain equal represented of our overrepresented and underrepresented classes. And this is the output for this particular code.